desire for marriage is that it would last a lifetime. So the marriage bond is not to be taken lightly, nor is it to be broken easily or quickly. Marriage is a life relationship in which each partner can support and complement the other by meeting their spiritual, mental, emotional, and physical needs. It's not a static relationship, but one that is in constant growth and maturity. So draw on the strength of your love and commitment to God and for each other. The scripture says, Romans chapter 12, let love be without dissimulation. Abhor that which is evil, cleave to what is good.